everyone, welcome back to Make Me Up, the show where it's basically like doing makeovers at a girly sleepover party, except you're by yourself in your bathroom and all alone. Anyways, today I have for you the makeup for my cosplay Umbreon from Pokemon. A little backstory. My Umbreon was inspired by Jessica Negri's Umbreon. She is a wonderful cosplayer. She is so beautiful. And her Umbreon just inspired me to create my own. While I'm pretty sure hers was handmade or something, mine was all stuff I already had from Amazon, which is my close enough cosplay life. So, without further ado, here is how to do my Umbreon makeup.
You will need BB cream, concealer, eyeshadow primer, gold eyeshadow, black eyeshadow, mascara, an eyeshadow brush, red lipstick, and yellow face paint. First, you're going to take your BB cream and apply that all over your face. Now, you can use liquid foundation and powder foundation, or just your regular foundation routine if you want to. I personally like to use BB cream for a couple reasons. One, I'm lazy. Two, BB cream will blur your blemishes, moisturize your skin, and will also protect your skin from the sun since it has SPF 15. So, all sorts of wonderful things. So just go ahead and spread that on and make your face all mattified. Alright, so now you're going to take your favorite concealer and you're going to just apply that on anything you want covered up. So any acne or scars or your under eye circles, basically everything you need covered up. And sorry for the awkwardness in this scene, it's kind of hard to apply makeup when you're just using your camera lens. So yeah, that's why I'm making strange faces while applying makeup. So yeah, anyway, so apply it to your face and just blend away until your face looks like you want it to. Next, we're going to take our eyeshadow primer and apply it all over our top lid. You don't have to mess with the bottom lid since we won't be adding anything to it. The reason that we're using the eyeshadow primer is to help keep the colors vibrant, keep them lasting, and keep them from creasing. So just go ahead and apply it to both top lids. Once your eyelids are primed, you're going to take a shimmery gold eyeshadow and apply it to your top lid. In case you're curious, my gold eyeshadow comes from the Wet n Wild palette I Got Good Jeans. But if gold eyeshadow doesn't work with your skin tone, yellow eyeshadow will work just as well. Now you are going to take a shimmery or matte black eyeshadow, load it up on a fluffy eyeshadow brush, and apply this color to the crease of your eye. I usually like to start with applying more of the color to the outside edge to make the outer edges look a little darker. Now, once you have it applied, you're going to move the brush in a windshield wiper motion over your entire crease until you have a nice dark color all around your eye. So keep on blending and swiping the brush back and forth until it's as dark as you want it to be. Now you are going to take your favorite mascara and apply this to your top and bottom lashes. You can curl your lashes beforehand if you want to, but I personally don't. I'm using the Stiletto Mascara from Maybelline because I like how pointy makes my lashes look. But you can use whatever mascara you personally like. Next, we're going to take a red lipstick and apply it all over the lips. I got this idea from a YouTuber named Moonshine Bonanza, I'll link her down below, and instead of using red contacts, she represents the red eyes with red lipstick. So, that's just what I do. And once you have finished applying your red lipstick, to get the excess lipstick off, you're going to stick your thumb into your mouth and pull it out. And that will keep from getting any excess lipstick on your teeth. Now comes the fun part. You're going to take your yellow face paint and make Umbreon's signature circle on your forehead. Now don't worry if the circle looks a little big or just looks weird shaped, because that will be fixed momentarily. Now you'll take your gold eyeshadow, and you're going to run the gold eyeshadow over the yellow face paint. The eyeshadow is going to serve two purposes. The first is that it's going to make the yellow look golden. So if you use yellow eyeshadow, then run yellow over it instead. The second is it's going to set the face paint so that it will actually stay on your forehead rather than drip off. And if there's any yellow left, just wipe it off with a makeup wipe. And don't forget to also paint and do the eyeshadow on both of your shoulders. And now let's don our wig cap, put on our long black wig, and we are done. So thank you so much for watching my Umbreon makeup tutorial. I hope you guys have fun and it gives you ideas on how to do your own. Like, favorite, subscribe, and comment letting me know if there's any makeup tutorials you want me to try out. So I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care. See you later. Bye.